Muzu, I have come for you.
Never running around! Put your sword up and call it day, because I would be doing too! As big as they say, you, not nearly. Spit to the man and all I got's a gold belt. You speak my language, do you? Speak blood, do you? Speak guts? If I don't reckon you'll be waiting when I rip your throat down so fast it'll whistle.
This is the point where I tear you apart. Shall we begin?
It's worth killing you just to shut you up.
No!
Thank you.
to stop me. Never. This insect tried to fly away!
Few more of those,
tremble before me! Supplies not for us, for Sauron. He owned them. And us.
How about it, boys? Ready for a little pillaging?
Numenor was an island in the Sundering Seas to the west, the greatest realm of men before it sank beneath the waves. Few survived that calamity, mostly pioneers keen to settle what we now call Middle-earth. We Gondorians have often sought inspiration in what we know of Numenor, and many a young soldier would come to touch the brow of this helmet, wondering what great battles in far-off lands its owner must have seen.
A helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Easy is what all the fuss is about. A little man digging round for lost trinkets.
It'll be easier than I thought.
Grom. We must return to the Forest of Karnan to see what remains.
And what can be done.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Torgoroth by Karnan in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again. Fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Golgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn, beset. Beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
Near. A tormented beast is he, Blake.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot!
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
Again, I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs? You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Ugh.
sent by acolytes of Zog.
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Flee their bolts and barbs! Flee! and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste! Haste! Shot death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls they rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Into your holes! Bury yourselves or be buried!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Thank you.
end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls. Necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours.